But what did you do before? Call before you are late.
I called them and told them I would be running late.
Who gave you that idea?
Me.
Really? Mm-hmm. You said you was just not gonna go. I'm so happy for you. This is my daughter's first ever interview. No matter how it goes, I believe in you, and God is gonna have something for you soon, okay?
Yeah. I took notes.
Yes, and that's good. You were prepared, and you are prepared. And I know she's seen the maturity in you of calling and letting her know. Because at the end of the day, you know, you're a student. They know how old you are. So, yeah. It's no big deal to be late if you're honest and you communicate well.
I feel like they're going to hire me because I'm homeschooled. So, they're going to be like, I'm going to be able to, I can choose the 4 hours I really want to do my homeschool, too.
Yeah, you can, but you gonna do that first.
Yeah.
I'm proud of you, girl. You look so good. Let me see them shoes. Your old graduation shoes.
Right.
And who shirt? Mom's closet.
Pants. Mom's closet.
Oh, they're my pants too. I thought they was your pants. Girl.
Ring used to belong to my mom.
Period. I love you, girl. You're going to do good. Good job. We're rooting for you.
Yeah, these are yours, you see?
So now you did that. You're top. Why you lying? Today is day one of training with Naya. She's about to get in here and get in these weights. You're going to do some jumps today. We're going to take it easy and we're going to stretch. Okay. What time is it? Ready? Get in your stance. Squat down. Come on, let's go. Listen. You ready? Let's go. Huh? Ready? Set. Explode. Set. Explode. Life is going to go then, so what you going to get?
I'm going to get a mocha.
What's in there? Oh, the one at the bottom?
Yeah, it got energy in it, so I don't have to get a coffee.
Yeah. And which one I'm going to get?
I thought you said you was getting
sour salt. Yes.
he can do it. Why my name's that show? Hey, yo, she said let's stick to the back of the cheek. They didn't know. They simply said no. They will be yo. I saw it with the most ass is free.
Not us thinking he was really in his wheelchair. I can't. So we went to Cycle Bar first, got in a quick, I think it's like 45 minutes, which is why I was like, man, we already done, because I'm used to cycling for an hour. But we did our cycling session at Cycle Bar. Then we went to Planet Fitness. That's her gym. And I was like, perfect, you know, because you can have somebody come as a guest. So went in there. And then we finished our workout and we did pretty much a full body workout, which I'm going to do a YouTube short on that one because we did get some content. And then we got a beautiful, nice smoothie, because the first smoothie I had this morning when I woke up, it was from Tropical Smoothie Cafe. It was definitely a 4 out of 10. Like, it did what it somewhat needed to do, but I feel like they put too much ice. I don't know. It wasn't a lot of flavor and it was a peanut butter one. So I'm like, where's the peanut butter? But yeah, then we went to this place. I don't know how to say the name because I'm gonna just put it down here. But we went here and it was so good. We had some, and all of their smoothies comes with sea moss in it, and it was so good. I had a Sarasop sea moss smoothie and it has some other stuff in it, but I can't tell you what it did because you'll see it when I put the menu there, because I did do a video of the menu. And yeah, now I'm about to go to the farmer's market. It's really hard to record in the decaf farmer's market because they have a rule that you're not supposed to record, but I'm gonna get a little bit just so y'all can see what it looks like somewhat in there. And then I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna make some food for us today, and I've really been gone all day. So y'all, that's why I'm like, I need to hurry up, because I'm gonna get at this farmer's market. I will arrive at this farmer's market at 2:55, and that means I'm gonna get home about 3 something 4. Yeah, I'm tripping. But yeah, I've had such a great day, and sometimes you just need to pour into yourself, okay? So yeah, that's what we're doing today. Look at my watch. Ooh. All right, y'all, let's go. So this is the farmer's market. When you pull up,
You'll see that.
And I feel like it's the most popular one in Atlanta. That's why it's always swole. But mind you, I have never been on a day that's not a weekend. Because I live in McDonough now, so I live in the outskirts. When we first lived here, we were in the city. When we first moved here, we were in the city over there in the Smyrna area. If you know, if you don't. But now we're in McDonough, so now I'm like 30, 45 minutes on a bad day outside of Atlanta, the city. And I like it a little bit better, but it's nothing like Texas. And yeah, we're gonna go in here and get a little bit of stuff. Anyway. Yeah. Okay, y'all, so I lied. I didn't get to record in there. They really don't be playing. I'm good. But yeah, it was a good little haul. I'm gonna show y'all what I got when I get to the house. And then we're gonna go to Kroger, because I need to get some stuff from Kroger real quick. All right, almost home. And I forgot to tell y'all, I gotta take Saniyah to work, because she does have a job. Yeah, you. One grocery store down. One more to go to. And I'm about to go to the one right around the corner from here. Sure am. But y'all, I really don't like when I'm vlogging and somebody just, how you doing? I'm fine. I could have been on a FaceTime call. You don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Like, I'm good. I'm usually a person that's like, I'm good, how are you? But if you see somebody doing something, just know they doing something. Okay. All right, so even though I know it's right around the corner, I'm gonna put Kroger in. There you go. Right now I'm in Decatur at the DeKalb Farmers Market. It's a world's farmers market, so it's huge in there. Y'all, today has been busier than I've expected it to be. This don't feel like it's on mine. Okay, it is. All right. But yeah, they really don't like recording in there, because I guess a lot of people will be trying to vlog, and it's already a tight space in there, and it's a lot of people. And I didn't want to be the one that's just making it even more cramped up. So I was just like, yeah. But I did get a little video of the mangoes. And I've been looking for some organic mangoes. It's been a minute. So I can't wait till those ripen and we open those. But today's been a great day. I forgot to mention that on my way to pick up my friend, because we did save money and carpool together to the cycle bar. Before, I looked at some church, looked at Relevance church session today. Praise God on the way here. I was listening to my Christian hip hop, you know, just enjoying myself on the way out here. And now I'm about to go to Kroger, like I just said. But y'all, I just love days like this when, you know, you're getting things done, but yet you're also making time for yourself. So yeah, I hope that y'all are having a great Sunday. Got some breadsticks?
Yes.
It feels like Campbell plate soup.
Campbell
plate
soup.
I almost started laughing. Stop recording me. Like, I almost started laughing right then. I was like, okay. And then I said, what's the number for that? And he was like, 404, something. I was like, okay, we'll taste it when it's ready. And so, yeah. And then he ended up coming back in. And then he was like, what's the name? He was like, Campbell. And I was like,
Campbell, like the soup.
Nah, she said firm. That's spot on. Old firm voice. Campbell, like the soup.
You've been working at your job now for what, 3 weeks? 2 weeks? No, it's been 3 weeks. Because you did the training week, then you got paid, and now this week.
That's two paychecks.
But she don't know about putting a week in a hole.
We don't have that. How many times
she said they don't have that? Yes, they do.
I literally got paid right after.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't, Naya. No, you didn't.
We were literally having a conversation at work about how we don't do that. So I work there.
Sounds like the expert to me.
Right.
I was talking to one of the servers. I was like, oh, how much do you get paid? She said $6. I was like,
yeah, the servers. Some of them, like, I think minimum wage for a server is like $4.45.
No, they get, actually, she don't get $6. She get $4. The busters get $6. I was like, oh.
Like, bruh, could you imagine working for an hour?
Now you got a job.
$4.
Could you imagine you
but they get most of their money from tips, but still,
like you come work for me for an hour.
Like, how do you know
on your feet?
How you gonna know you gonna get your tip? Like, how you know?
You don't.
Exactly. I'm like, that's why I'm like, oh,
then you got people struggling to pay for their own
and
groceries.
People be mad if you don't want to tip them a lot of money.
It's like the people that be in those fancy bathrooms hit you with the
right.
I sing happy.
Green dance. Yeah. I just ain't trying to have to crack a 20 every time I try to wipe my.
Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say it if you want that. Hands up high, hands up high, hands up high. Tell them to the lights down right now. Put me in the booth. I'm talking about dark food, perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know your taste is a little bit high maintenance. Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to you. When you're the mover, empathy is blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and them, I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you.
Jesus, as a result, would that be a miracle? Okay. He realized God's calling me, not someone else, calling me to proclaim the gospel. So writes down, and then we're going to close with a response.
Caught up in your presence, Lord. I just want to sit here at your feet, Lord.
Waiting on my husband to come out of
5, guys, and I just wanted to say thank y'all for watching my vlog that I just uploaded. And I know sometimes, most of the time, I don't really follow through with like vlogging for that whole day or putting everything in a organized order or sequence, whatever. But y'all bear with me. I am gonna continue to grow and do better with my vlogging, things like that. But I do wanna be consistent, and that's my overall goal right now, is just being consistent. Right now, I do have a new goal, and that's to become a cycling instructor and a group fitness instructor. So I'm in school right now to obtain my certifications for that, as well as CPR, being certified in CPR. But I'm just so excited. There's a lot of things that's going on and changing. Also, be on the lookout for me and my husband to launch our YouTube channel. So excited about that as well. Because yeah, you know, it's time, and I'm ready to just show y'all the conversations we have like on a daily basis and things like that. But yeah, I did go to church this Rising at Relevant. It was a great service. And I did a little bit of grocery shopping, and I had to take Saniyah to work. And now we are about to hang out and watch some TV. So thank y'all for watching, and tune in to the next vlog. Hey y'all, welcome back to my vlog. Happy October. It is October the 3rd. I'm on my way to my cycling class. And just to give y'all a little update, because I know last vlog we were talking a lot about Saniyah, and even in this vlog we're still spotlighting my daughter because she is coming up on her 16th birthday. Although we are focusing on the memories I want to create with her, I have been going through my certification process as a cycle instructor and a group fitness instructor. So I've been taking cycling about 3 or 4 times a week, and I really enjoy it. It has been a journey for me as well, because I started cycling and I took my first ever like cycling class in 2020 with my friend Dominique. Hey girl, she's also a yoga instructor, because I, you know, I've heard about it, but I never was like, oh, let me try it. So yeah, ever since then I was like, man, I really love how I'm able to, you know, burn all of these calories and find a common ground with cardio, like doing cardio and stuff. Oh yeah, y'all, I'm like, let me put on these lips. But yeah, right now I'm on my way to the gym, and this week I did cycling with Cortez on Monday. On Tuesday, did leg day with my daughter and my husband. Wednesday, I did a 2-a-day cycling. I caught a 6 a.m. cycling class, and then I did TiVo cycling class. So yeah, this will make my 4th cycling class for the week. And yeah, I've been averaging like 3 or 4 cycling classes a week, and I'm really proud of myself because I never really liked cardio, but I have found a love in it. And I love helping people, I love inviting people to cycling class, and it gives you some entertainment in your workout, and it really just, you know, helps you burn stubborn fat, because people always want to be worried about like the exterior fat, but you do have fat like in or near your organs. I forgot the name of it. I wish my husband was here because he'll say it. So you really need to burn off, and that's what cardiovascular workouts and things like that help you do. So I have found a new love in cycling, and you know, I just want to bring y'all along today with me walking into the gym, and maybe looking at how the cycling classroom looks. And I might set up my phone, but I don't know, because it's an hour-long class, and I still have not been able to find me a vlog camera, y'all. So pray for me. I've been doing all of this with my phone. But yeah, that's why I got to keep it short, sweet, and simple, because my phone be tripping. But yeah, y'all, come along, and I hope y'all are having a great day. Woo, I can't believe it's already October.
I like that. trying to control. Yeah. Two hands on the bar, started to go. Yeah. Once I get my knife, I get my cup. All in the party, they be tripping on the hinge. Shout out for the beat, baby girl, I got plenty. Break fat for the cheese like I'm working Benny. Shout out with a slice,
I didn't even make a Benny.
My lady and sister, drinking out of the bottle. Shout out going in, going hard for the throttle.
You know what I mean?